Hey guys, your boy Kerberz, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 little New Wonder Red Diamonds career mode where last time I left off. Tragedy struck. My 74 rated its defender Manino picked up an injury and will be out for 3 fucking months. 3 goddamn months. Considering it was one of 2 injuries that I picked up in the last. So I guess for one I got off lightly, and the other I was told go to hell. Because the other, for was kind of waggy, he is back from that injury now. When he only missed the one game. The second highest rated player in my whole team is gone for 3 months. My rating wise, my best defender, gone for 3 months.
It's a really good game here. So this is how the hosts line up today. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with 3 at the back, to have 2 main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
In reaction, I did bring in 2 young center backs as a rotational backup. Does it work?
Venture too far forward, but an onus on the wide
to fill in.
Kuroki. Trying to thread it through here.
Caramo. Just as I was about to shoot again. Seriously, how does the game know when I'm about to finish? At times its tackle is like unbelievable.
Oh, he's totally done the defender.
Saying that tackle was perfect.
Well, they've been thwarted. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match.
Referee's giving him a free kick for some reason. Not too sure what.
To keep a special eye on.
I mean, I'll take it. Whatever he gave it for. Just a bad foul there as I was clearing the ball. I knew I had the ball. One could have played the advantage. So Sar.
And in goes the cross.
It's in. For Caramo. And it move for inch import hurts team up to put me 1-0 ahead.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can,
it's the French connection between the two. Showing its worth. It's Caramo's first 6th of the season already, which is good. Making my decision to play him over for the likes of Lee and Zlatan. And the right choice, because they weren't scoring as regularly as Caramo has been recently. Something that he didn't score in the last episode.
Keeping the wide attack going. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's a header. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal.
Maybe
was.
He'll make up for his lack of goals in this episode. We have a few in this episode. He's already got 1.
Yukitoshi Ito. patience is the name of the game at the moment. Tries the through pass. Ah, oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Zawagi.
Trying to stretch the
opposition. Because they were trying to tackle the ball away from me. Yo, they are sliding in! Dangerous fuckers. Not them. Our Karam post scores again.
Two ahead. Is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Looks like he is. Hell bent on making up for his two goalless game.
The ball with a lot of aggression.
Way!
Restarting at 2-0. Yukitoshi Ito. Good challenge here. On the attack here. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. And shoots!
Karamo. Kazuwagi.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
God damn it.
Koroki. It goes out wide again.
Sakine. Carmo's winning. Is he scoring? Not at this point.
He probably deserves one too.
You'd have fancied him, wouldn't you? Because he's been playing ever so well, finishing well. But that was
way too high. Attempt.
Here's Nagaki. Official, that's the decision regarding added time. Promising build up until that challenge. Well, that's half time.
And there's half time whistle. Up 2-0 at the break. Kashima. Antlers. There's so far not really proven
good forward play.
Too much of a test. The Caramel might score for again. And when the we did get the corner, because they were eager to make sure he didn't.
Player who is on the losing side.
And get the hat trick goal.
And he's up for the header. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. That's cut out. Presented possession to the opposition.
No. Oh, Karamo! Can he complete his hat trick? Nice! Scuff this.
Here's Nagaki. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba, and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Well, you can understand when you see his track record why they've spent about £85 million on him.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the opening.
Brokey. Carmo's not really in position.
And here's the header and the goalkeeper.
The keeper almost takes out his own defender to make sure he get hurt the ball on that occasion.
Now Endo. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Makes the challenge here.
Oh,
it's a header.
Hammer. Finally, he completes his hat-trick. Hit the cross from Kuroki. He finds the Frenchman. And he headers home. Took him a while, but he got there in the end. Well, not in the end, it's the 69th minute.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Tackle goes in. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball. Quite a lot of things.
Many
of the aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
I overhit the...
So we're coming down now.
Pass.
The last 15 minutes. This would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
And the throw. I could just win the way out in the corner, but nah. No interest in doing that.
And in comes the header. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go.
One goes to the keeper.
Atsutaka Nakamura. Shuto Yamamoto. 3 minutes to be added on. On the attack here. The referee has awarded this.
Hey! He's giving a free kick.
You only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Terrible. Turns, crosses, cleared, but only as far as Amari, over the bar, and that's the end of that. 3-0 winning, and all three goals come from Karma, and another great performance from the young Frenchman. So, all is good. Training session. No one went up overall wise. I'm pretty sure these guys have already offered for lands. Now they're coming back. I wonder if they're expecting my evaluation of him to have changed. I must wonder. another offer for Leeds.
Freaking hell.
Why? It's not even, like, this will... Ian, we're in form. Everyone is awful. I need to take a break after this. I don't know if you hear that fan going off. That's not a fan in my room. That is, I'm pretty sure that's the fan of, I don't know if it's the fan of the computer or if it's the fan of the PlayStation. No, built-in fan. So, I have to take a break between
There's almost an air of entitlement in this stadium. I spoke to a few of the fans, Martin, on the way in, and they fully expected their team to be
great. Put some like playing now. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Hold the nerve and go all the way.
This is the home team lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
Coming out for a throw.
They're all good defenders in their own right, but in front,
to put them in front.
Aim. Can't put the ball in the back of the net. Wait, Abe, where are the Kazuwagi?
Simovic, good strong.
Oh wait, I know what happened.
Now they've got a chance in this. A definite foul.
It's a little slight little error on my part.
It's yellow.
I have absolutely no idea what this Yoshida guy has done. Let's see here. Oh. How did I miss that? Oof! Three. Oh, how close was that?
To attack.
Kuroke!
And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
It's a Kane! Oh! Yeah, I was figuring Karamo was offside. Yeah, stop celebrating, dude.
Abbey. Could be dangerous. A timely challenge.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
So for a goal kick, or a corner according to them.
To at least work the goalkeeper.
No, they give a free kick. Make up your mind what you're
getting. And he keep possession with that header. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Yes. Counter-attack. Counter-attack! Amari!
Coming forward with some danger. Good through pass.
It's Sakine. Tosar! Wide as hell. We didn't even win a goddamn corner. Which would have made a little spectacle if it took a deflection. But it went miles wide from the shot and the shot along.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they are.
Mullins, a muscle catch. Or still there. And no, they're going to get clear. Back. Vision.
Got the tackle in.
Tosar.
The visiting team were very, very
good. The pass was blocked. Once he wins the
quite an intimidating atmosphere here. The
crowd
not to see a repeat, so it will be tough for them.
Caramel's not going to get there. Oops.
That's a free kick.
That was a bad challenge. Thank God it's only yellow.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Because I've gotten a red for less in this career mode a few episodes ago. I'm sure you guys remember that.
Well, that injury is forcing the player to give way. And a substitute will be introduced. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Okay.
Well, this attack could have been a menace.
Caramel.
Can't put them in front. Kuroki!
Kuroki! His shot doesn't go in and neither does was fall up. And that's the end of the first half.
Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
King whips in Kuroki. Few matches well. Go. Oh, no need to hurry down. Oh, because Kuroki is back on the score sheet.
Coming in from the right. That was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Lovely towering header as well.
Delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Goals, that makes.
That was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Strong challenge. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. It's going to be a throw here.
Throw me. Miguel.
We have got confirmation.
Keane's header. On Frank's crow. Can he cross it? And for Caramo, 2-0!
They lead by 2 now.
Cool. A double dose of header for goals. Was the mom I way to another 3 points.
Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Oops. My controller, if you heard that, sorry about that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Nè, quay Grand Plus. And the pretty grumpy about the score for the moment. And we're being honest, considering it was 0-0 at half time. 10 minutes into the second half, they're 2-0 now. Abe. Looking to make it 3! Karam because there's just too high.
Can't see this too many times, this goal.
It looked like one of those shots that should have been saved.
His goal again. Oh, he won the corner though. From the header that I said was too high. Turf's. Ours header is wide of the mark. I don't think that's an corner. Nope, it isn't.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Come on. Yes! He fought through a wonderful old karaoke! He will finish off. No, yes, he will! Eventually, he got put in. It even took a freaking block. I've been giving this an own goal for Obu. And 20 minutes after the restart, and it's gone from 0-0 to 3. Amari! 4-0. Osar just ripping them to shreds now. Oh, it's almost too easy because there's another goal for Amari. E. Rapid fire or double from the German. Set by Sen. German midfield companion. And that is now 5 goals for MR.
Your losing count, it's 5-0. Lee. One or two players are warming up for the home team.
This are indeed being ripped apart.
Minutes left of regular time.
Second half.
Kobayashi.
Wow, when, I mean, talk about a contrast of halves. First half, 0-0. About 10 minutes from the end of the second half, it's 5-0.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this.
With 6 still in. Very likely. He's a Kane. No, it's not going to come from a poor crossman like that. He's a Kane.
There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Good through pass.
Kroki. He. Amari for the hat trick! Oh, just. The keeper did just enough to deny it. his leg, his body went out for the corner.
Shots on here. That's a good block.
Ball is cleared. Jimmy Long more until the referee puts Grumpus out of their second half misery.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
Calmness and karma. But we're still winning 5-0. And we have 5-0. There's the full-time whistle. Oh, another great victory.
Seen a game here, Alan.
He saw his performance. And yeah. Five nil. Greg his scoreline. Fine. So, well, that is the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. I'm enjoying it. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very good day.